You can talk about the figures. Go on. Alright, go on.
Pretty neat. We brought more than Luigi plushies for today.
Oh, yeah, game's time. I know she's near the beginning. Maybe I shouldn't do it for you. Oh, no. No. Oh, no. I'll get back to space. No, I had this problem before. Like, I landed on the Goombas. I had to step on. But that, I don't want to go back to start. Frick that, I need that star, dog. Frick that. But it had to tell me I'm going back to start. Frick you, game! Frick you, game, for giving me back to start. Frick you, game. Frick, yeah! I went on all three, and I got two. Okay, I'll leave you, dude, because I don't wanna go back to start. You know what? Let's try. It's time to do. I'm gonna do a piece, dog. Frick you, piece. And then frick that. Oh my god. Redo a couple times. I wanna do a piece. You might see me do this a couple times. And I don't know. I'm gonna get the start and go off. I don't care, I already do it, it doesn't matter. Anyways, I wanted to talk about Mario's win again. I kind of do, not as long as it matches I did before. Because I was watching a video and my voice wasn't clear for some of them. My voice was kind of not really clear. Oh, wait. My voice. It's kind of hard to hear my voice sometimes. I'm going to repeat what I said there. I'm going to be louder so I can, I'm not going to talk about Mario too much. Actually, I can talk about it all. Because I'm tired of talking about it. But I wanted to, do some things that probably that my voice wasn't really clear about. And someone's on the one that had to repeat myself because, I'm gonna go out to Peach. Yeah, get the story and do a. Oops. Oh, yeah. No, I wanna go out to. No! You know what? I'm gonna have to quit, bam. I won't do it. How about this? I'm gonna try again. Actually, you know what? I'll get the star, but I won't dual Peach yet. Sorry for that, folks. I'll get the star, but I'm not going to dual Peach yet. I don't like it. I'm not close enough to her yet. But I'll get the star now. I'm just not going to use my dual candy. Okay, sorry about this. I've had to redo several different sides. It can be kind of annoying. One, I guess. At least I'm not back to start. Yeah, about his weight. Mario's weight, I know I talked about Indiana's sexes before, and maybe I had people on before about those two things. What the frick, a vampire? What the frick, haha, only one coin. Taken away, so, pretty much you got skinnier, like I'm saying, GameCube era. A little bit of NES before, but mostly GameCube, Wii. mostly game cheap. I feel like that's the reason why I kept on calling it. I wanted to explain why I keep on calling Mario the medium all the time. I've been using that word medium a lot about in some of my videos. I wanted to explain why I use medium, you know. At least since, like, I don't use that. That's good for Luigi, yeah!
I'm out! I'm out!
I feel like I just wanted to explain why I keep on calling what I mean, and I explain to y'all on YouTube why I think that. And more than I want to explain a little bit more detail. So I can't talk about it right now, and I must not talk about it for very long, folks. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have to have it wrong because I teach. This one, move around. Do this and press A, like this. We're gonna have to practice that. Do like this, and press the A button to just move around now. You're gonna try to get the
okay.
Yeah, you're gonna try to get the balloons. I think we get the right ones. Just go for the right one. You're probably gonna have a hard time. Remember, if you lose this time, it's practicing. I mean, okay, I guess, but, alright, I guess you're okay, but, hey, we can still win. Let's just do the real thing, to make sure that we're gonna win. Win now, to make sure we're gonna win. Don't worry, if you mess up, I got it. 99, red balloons, Goomba. See, I went for y'all, dog. Yeah, look at that. Yeah, fools, yeah. I want to explain my mind for just a little bit more, not for the whole time now. I don't want to keep on talking about it for like the whole time. Just like a little bit more, I want to explain. Because my voice wasn't clear enough this time. I'm going to try it. I'm actually gonna try now. He's not like Mario would probably never be thin. So he's not thin, okay? He's still got a belly. He's still got that stomach, he's still got that belly, okay? That's why he'll never be thin. But you see his stomach still sticks out. Not as much as it used to. It used to stick out like a lot more. Because the belly used to stick out like a lot more. If you see how much it sticks out for them, you'll see how much his belly still sticks out. It just doesn't as much as it used to. What the? Maybe I shouldn't have. No. Okay, forget about the door. Okay, fine, I won't use a dual key. I won't use a dual key. I feel like I think the reason why Mario would never be thin because Luigi's already thin. So I think it's for the Luigi, but, that's why Mario would never be thin. He won't, and he probably won't lose any of it. At this point. Because as we, start changing after Mario's weight, has stopped changing after a while, he stopped losing weight eventually, so he's not going to get any skinnier. But, He's not like, you know what I mean, like, yeah, just do that. It's just Mario Kart's belly doesn't stick out as much as it did that. That's why I'm saying he's medium. Mario doesn't look like he's overweight anymore. He used to be overweight, so he doesn't look like he's overweight anymore. That's what I mean by that. He's not overweight anymore. That's what I mean by medium.